Hi there, this is Seneca Waugh with your Clear Next Step. I'm so excited to tell you about We're On the Same Team, a new class to the Your Clear Next Step curriculum. You know, I've been hearing all kinds of information and requests for people to talk about improved collaboration. How do we collaborate better on our teams? And this course is designed to do just that. This is a half-day class called We're On the Same Team. It's designed to help you improve collaboration and teamwork, and improve teamwork and collaboration, by thinking of your customers as teammates and your teammates as customers. You see, when we stop and think about all of the folks who are downstream from us in our workplace, those who consume the work that we produce, those who are reliant on us to finish something so that they can start something or finish something, those, whether they're internal to our organization, you know, working right next to us at a desk, they're still our customers. And when we think about our teammates as customers, it changes the way we approach them and it changes the way we consider them and the way we interact with them. Likewise, if you're trying to improve your collaboration with your actual customers, so we're talking outside of an organization, the customers that you interact with there, how do you improve that communication and that collaboration? Well, when you think of them as team members, when you consider that we're on the same team. So we're taking two different approaches in this one class that's really designed to help us be more effective with everyone that could be considered a customer, an internal customer or an external customer. And what do we do with this? So let's talk about the objectives. One of the first things you'll get out of this class is to encounter key principles of collaboration and teamwork and how they apply to the customer experience. So it's really looking at these nuggets, this essence, the essentials of collaboration and teamwork, and really applying that to the customer experience and figuring out where that impacts and what kind of difference it makes. And specifically, what kind of difference it makes for you. We'll get some simple, easy to remember tools to help improve collaboration in your workspace. So you've been to a Your Clear Next Step training before, or you've seen me speak, you know that you're gonna walk away with something practical and tactical that you can use right now. This class is no different. We'll talk about effective communication, we'll talk about relationship building, we'll talk about meeting and exceeding customer expectations. And then we're gonna practice a simple technique to help you manage those difficult situations. So sometimes it's hard to value our customers and it's hard to appreciate our team members when neither one of us is primed to be our best. Maybe we're primed to be our best, but they seem dead set on making today more difficult than it needs to be. We're gonna talk about that. Or maybe, you know what, they're doing the best they can, but I'm having a rough day. How do we apply those concepts of managing ourselves through a difficult moment to teamwork and collaboration? And then you're gonna get an action plan. It's up to you to figure out what you wanna do with this, but this course is designed to include an action plan for you to help you improve your collaboration and teamwork with your internal or external customers. So we're on the same team. This is a half day designed to help you improve the way you look at your customers as teammates and the way you look at your teammates as customers. Won't you join us? We'd be glad to have you.